With Oracle Data Visualization, you can use custom plugins to create unique graphical visuals of data. Begin by registering the custom plugin in the console. From the home page, click Navigator and select Console. In the console, click Custom Plugins and then Upload Custom Plugin. Select the plugin file created for the funnel visualization and click Open. Next, create a project to test the new plugin. In the Navigator, click Projects. Next, click Create and then Project. Search for datasets beginning with the word sample. Use the control key to select the sample order lines and sample states data sources. Click Add to Project. Now check if the new funnel visualization is created by the plugin. Select it as the visualization type for the canvas. Select the data elements you want to take a look at in the visual. Use the control key to select order priority and sales and drag them to the canvas. Review the different levels in the funnel and then drill down into more detail on the high priority orders. When you brush data on the canvas, custom visualizations behave and interact like any other out-of-the-box visualization types, as long as corresponding interfaces are implemented by the plugin developer. For some great reusable plugins that are ready to use, check out the Oracle Analytics Library at www.oracle.com/analytics-library. Now you know how to use custom plugins to create unique graphical visuals of data in Oracle Data Visualization.